Okay, my name is Geraldine O'Malley and I've been a teacher in VTOS for 25 years. At the moment we're outside the social welfare office in Tallaght protesting about the loss of 20 VTOS places in Tallaght.
People have got work from being educated with VTOS. There's people in the hospital, there's people in the council. It's just amazing the amount of people who've got jobs from VTOS.
No more cuts!
VTOS works!
No more cuts.
We have always filled 80 places and now with 20 places gone, there's going to be 20 people left without a chance, a second chance of education and maybe getting into the workforce.
That's 20 every year ongoing. And what's to stop cuts, more cuts in the future? You know, as you can see from the students, it's a very successful outcome to the courses that they do with us. So it's not about us, it's about the numbers of students that benefit from this service.
I was welcomed by Jackie and Geraldine and Patricia with open arms and it really helped. So with that, I just knew where I wanted to go. The confidence they gave me, I've got accepted to Crumlin College from it, from fashion buying and merchandising, so I just can't wait. It's just invaluable. Even just, if they take it from there, I don't know what the local community's going to do. It's just a brilliant service. And
VTOS places, you have actual schemes that play a role in getting people back to real jobs. We've heard so many testimony from people who've been through them, who've had such a big impact, and they're the ones that are being cut. And so it just indicates the madness of the austerity policy, that they're pushing Jobbridge, pushing Gateway, at the same time as cutting things that actually work.
I'm very concerned that the opportunity for education is vital, particularly for people who have been disadvantaged. And to lose places for young people in Tallaght is an awful disgrace.
Paddy Lavelle, hear us clear.
Keep our VTOS places here.
We have the highest number of youth unemployment in Tallaght. And as many students here have pointed out, if these 20 places go, there's going to be 20 people, young unemployed people in Tallaght, who are not going to get the chance to re-educate, re-skill themselves and hopefully rejoin the labour force.
Paddy Lavelle, hear us clear.
Although we've handed in a letter to the management here at the ETB, it's really the Minister for Education, the Minister of State, Damien English, that we know can make the decisions here. We know they can be changed. Why would you make cuts in Tallaght? You know, why would you take away something that's successful? It just doesn't make sense.